Well, 1981 was the year I was born in, and to me, the year you're born is something significant because that's when you come into life. So anyway, we kind of represent a collection coming into life. That's why I chose 1981. It's like the birth of the collection, the birth of me.
So does the year that you were born have any significance when you're designing?
No.
Okay, so you're not like 1980s retro
inspired? No. I'm more inspired by the minimalistic aesthetic, architecture, and fabric prints. I'm more into contrasting ideas like soft, cold, black, white, soft, hard, structured, fluid. Because I see 1981 as an intellectual exercise. That's to fashion. I approach fashion from an analytical point of view rather than just glamour club. So everything is researched, well taught, and everything is well made.
And can you tell me why you wanted to be part of Ghana Fashion Design Week?
Well, I'm Ghanaian by birth, and I always be Ghanaian. And for something like this to happen in Ghana, I thought it was important for me to be part of it because now Africa is becoming very important on the fashion scene. So for me to be able to contribute something to make it more important and more exciting, I mean, why not? I wouldn't miss a chance.
And are you based here in Ghana?
No, I'm based in Milan, Italy.
You're based in Milan?
Italy, yes.
So does that have anything to do with the way that you design your collection?
In a way, yes. I might, because I worked in Milan after graduating from the Instituto Marangoni in Milan, and I would say I'm influenced by the European style, but I still bring an African sense to it through my use of prints and color. But as I said, I'm a modern designer, a modern African designer. So this collection is supposed to represent what I'm all about. And I hope everybody enjoys it.